Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you a few verbs regarding COVID-19. I hope you're watching this in health. You and your beloved ones are happy and healthy and that everything is okay. But it's not a bad idea to learn these verbs in Farsi. Okay, let me start by saying that all of these verbs are compound verbs made based on the verb kardan. Now, if you remember from many previous videos that I made about this verb, kardan is to do. So basically, we have to do something in all of these verbs. The verb part is to do, and then we are adding different nouns to get different verbs. So we start with sorfe kardan. What is sorfe? Sorfe is the noun for cough. So cough as a noun is sorfe. Now, if you add sorfe to the verb kardan, which means if you literally say to do cough, you will get the verb to cough in English. Okay, so sorfe kardan is to cough. Now, the next one is tab kardan. Again, we have the verb kardan. The word tab is a noun meaning fever. Now, in English, we don't say actually to fever. We say something like to become feverish or to have a fever. But in Farsi, we follow the same structure as to cough with this verb too. So to do fever is to get a fever, basically, to become feverish. Then we have atse kardan. What is atse? Atse is sneeze as a noun. So if you add this noun to the verb to do, you will get the verb to sneeze. So to do sneeze, atse kardan is to sneeze. And the last one here is fin kardan. Fin is actually the act of blowing your nose. So fin kardan would be to blow your nose. So to quickly review, sorfe, cough, sorfe kardan to cough. Tab is fever, tab kardan is to get a fever or to have fever. Atse is a sneeze, atse kardan is to sneeze. And fin is blowing your nose. So fin kardan would be to blow your nose. Well, I know that these are not very pleasant verbs to learn, but well, it's not bad to know them. In case if you're interested in learning more compound verbs, please check out my book, 110 Compound Verbs in Farsi. And actually, it's the second volume of another book, which is called 110 Conversational Verbs in Farsi. If you're interested in learning more about Farsi verbs and how they function, don't forget to check out those two books. And I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. خدافظ.